have the product that you have tonight in the room.
He doesn't.
Yeah. You got it?
Yes, yes.
I'm really looking forward to it because, you know, like, in our daily activity, we like to put makeup on.
Yes.
We like to put makeup on. At the same time, it's very important to take good care of your skin.
Right. And then I've been struggling, like, oh, I have no mask luck. And then you came here.
Really?
And then you introduced the mask. And, oh, thank God.
Now I have a mask.
That's good. I'm happy. So I do that also one night before the pageant.
Oh, yeah. Well, I'm going to
okay. All right. Just three times a week. Yeah.
And how does it feel that you're wearing a lot of Filipino outfits?
It's an honor. Actually, like, it's a big honor for me because not just Filipino designers, but like in combination of like local designers back in my hometown, Cambodia, and then Filipino designers. It's just an honor. And I'm just so happy.
France, I'm sorry. We're about ready for you.
Exactly. And you look beautiful. You're smart.
Okay, we need to switch to France.
I wish you a very good day.